Hi friends, my name is Prabhu Singh. I am studying in 10th standard in Santpalli Public School. As we know that all the world is fighting with coronavirus. As we know that the total number of COVID-19 positive cases in India has been rising to 46,433, including 32,134 active cases, as many as 12,727 people has been discharged. The death toll stands at 1,568, the Ministry of Health and Welfare said in latest update on Tuesday. The Ministry said that 3,900 COVID-19 cases and 195 deaths have been reported in the last 24 hours. Around the world, the coronavirus infected over 35 lakh people and killed 2.5 lakh people. The USA, Spain, Italy, UK, France and Germany are the world affected countries. So friends, to protect ourselves from this virus, stay happy and stay home. So thank you.